Hello everybody, TriggerHappy here on Abandoned Gaming. And as you can see in the background, there is some footage from one of my most recent live streams. I've recently streamed me creating Call of Duty World at War maps. And so what I'm going to do is every single time I create one of these streams, I'm going to try and create like a time lapse so you guys who don't want to watch the stream can actually watch the time lapse. So instead of spending, you know, 2-3 hours watching me build something and talking to me live, you could just, you know, just like watch the time lapse afterwards and see what I've completed, how I've done it, but very, very quickly. So hope you guys do enjoy this new little thing that I do, and I'll talk to you guys later. So we finally completed our first part of this map. This is just the spawn room, and this took me around 3-4 hours to make almost. So yeah, that's how much work I put into this so far. So here's some gameplay representing how the map would work, at least in the first room. And obviously, since there are no other rooms, when you buy the doors, there will be, you know, a black abyss behind it. So here's some gameplay from me actually playing the map, testing it out in its final form, sort of, for the first room, until I need to play with the code again. So, hope you guys did enjoy this little quick build, and hopefully you like the map. Alright, later.
Shit! Running low on ammo! You meatheads are too stupid to quit! Dropping like bad habits. Pepsi, and you are dead. Yeah, I had my eyes closed that time. You don't mess with a Marine! Need to round up some rounds. Ah, shit, I'm out of gun juice! Someone else, freak bag! Hey, need a clean up on aisle 4! Arm fell off! Slack-jawed bastards are headed for Painesville! Ooh-ah. Don't you puss bags get the idea yet? Hey, someone needs to clean up those freak bits! Told you I wasn't on the menu!
Radical change of consciousness with regard to one's own existence.